started by doing interviews of single mothers and boys who were raised by single moms. And it was, you know, we were committed to making that show about that place and that time. And so it had to be South Central. It was, you know, there was no other choice. It was a very, you know, it was such a hot topic at the time. The mere title of South Central, the network came to us and said, you know what? You guys kind of know what you're doing. We're not going to give you any notes, because they didn't want any chance of controversy coming from their point of view. So that was so that's why I was there. And during Moesha and the Parkers and Leimert Park, we actually wanted to do a show that showcased the black middle class that wasn't quite the Cosby. It was more the middle class that we all knew. Yeah. You know, there's no put down on the Cosbys, but we, real middle class, because real middle class black people struggle too. And so, and Leimert Park to us represented the best place for that to be.
Now, I want to say that we had Issa Rae here January, February last year.
Loved it.
And we talked about the importance of why she decided to do South Central Los Angeles. And I believe it is trailblazers like you who paved the way for her to do what she's doing with Insecure, that is focused in Inglewood and South Central Leimert Park. Yeah. And technically, where her center is for her job would be right across the street from Ann Dale's Quickie Place. And I want to honor you for what you did those years ago. I am a product of what you did, watching those shows and wanting to be a part. So this audience actually in part belongs to you. So we want to thank you for being here. So many of you.